What is up? This is Colonial Puppet, and this is part 18 of the Let's Build a Stadium series, and I'm going to jump right into it. Sorry, I haven't made one of these in a while. Started full-time work as a barista, so I've been pretty busy and haven't been able to spend as much time as I want on this project right here. But anyway, I'm going to get started on it immediately. Starting with this outer area, when last episode we made the team rooms, kind of these rooms right here, which you can't really see well because it's dark, but we made these rooms right here, which go out to the field, come in, there's like locker rooms, showering rooms, and just like hallways and whatnot, team rooms. We're gonna put that to the side for a second, and I'm actually gonna start building stairwells. And before I do that, I need to do some counting. So I'm going to get some yellow wool, and I'm also going to get flint and steel, because I'm not going to want to break all of these. So basically, I'm going to see how tall this building is. And actually, I can do that by doing this. Turning on F3 and looking at the Y coordinate. So it's 81 blocks tall, so that's 9. So let me quick do some math on my calculator that I have right here that's not plugged in. 1 second. I use a Texas Instrument calculator from the late 70s, model T1 TI 1250. For those of you who are curious, it's a vintage one. So 81 divided by 6 is 13 by 5. So this is like 13 stories tall. If I use 6 block high floors, which I might do. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this iron. And actually, the first thing I'm going to do is, all right, so this is the middle. I'm going to go over to here. Mark this like that. And then go over to here. And this is where I'm going to build my stairwells. So let's see. This will go out to... how am I going to do this? I'll do this. So build out 4 from those. So over here, I'm going to build out 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And how far do I want to build out? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think I'm going to build out 9. Alright, and this will make sense in a second. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 by 9. Or I'll make it 10 by 10. Make it perfect cubes. Or perfect squares, sorry. So 10 by 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That out like so. That's a square. Yep. Alright. So next I'm going to fill this in. So I'll see you when I'm done that. Alright, so as you can see, I filled these both in. And now what I'm going to do is I'm actually only going to build this one. This one we're going to leave like that, and then I'll just duplicate it over there. So you only have to watch me build this once instead of twice. So I'm going to build this all the way down here. Oh boy. This is annoying. This is the stupidest thing ever. Alright, sorry about that. Sticky keys got all weird. My keyboard was making noises, but I'm back. Of course, I want to record an episode, so everything's going to go wrong on my laptop. Alright, so I'm going to build down from here as well. Well, yeah, I'm just going to do this on all 4 corners, so I'll see you when I'm done that. Alright, I'm back, and as you can see, all 4 corners have iron blocks coming all the way to the ground. And we're going to do the same thing but for the center. So I want to make sure this is the center. And to do that, I'm just going to build out to here. So that is 3 on either side. So this is the center. Boom, boom. All right, get rid of those. And now I'm going to build these 4 blocks all the way down like that. But just like these 4 corners all the way down to the bottom. All right, I'm back, and as you can see, the center of it's built all the way down to here with iron blocks. Next, what I'm going to do is get quartz stairs, and I want some, where is it, stone slab. All right, so I'm gonna just kind of build up. Actually, do you know what I'm gonna do? I totally messed this up, course, and so I have to build this up 2 more, so I'm just going to do that right now. I forgot, since these are going to be 6 block high, 6 block high floors, I need this to be 3 blocks wide instead of 2, so there's a total of 3 blocks, or 3 block tall stairs on each side, totaling 6. You'll see what I mean in a second, and unfortunately that also means I have to I have to build this out 1 more. I'm going to do the same thing over there as well, even though we're not building that over there. Or actually, no, I'm not. I'm just going to leave it how it is and just build this one out, and then I'll change it once I build that over there. So I've got to break these down. Spam clicking. I'm going to get carpal tunnel. Great. All right. Break these. And just gonna build down again. Hopefully my sticky keys don't pop up. It's like it knows when I don't want it to happen and it does it. Alright. And then I'm gonna build this one down. Once we get to the very top. Alright. I hate this. I hate the fucking sticky key buttons on this fucking thing. Because no one ever uses the shift button. It's not like there's a scroll lock button that could be used for this shit. For the sticky keys shit. I gotta use shift, which is like used by every game ever. Alright. Let's build this out, the 3. Like so. And so I'm kind of building out. I'm going to do this a couple times. And then cut back when I'm done. Basically what I'm doing is going up 3 by 3. So 3 blocks up. Or 3, yeah, stairs up. Don't do that. And I'm keeping within the 4 corners, so not building past the 4 corners, keeping like within this like box area. So that's 3 by 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 3 by 8. Like these like plateaus, and I'm just gonna keep doing this all the way up. Boom, 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 boom. I'll do a couple of these for people who are following along. I want to make sure they're doing it right. Of plenty of like reference video to see how to do this if my explaining isn't enough, which sometimes I feel like it isn't, because it's kind of hard to explain what you're doing sometimes. All right, cool. And let me know in the comments if I go too fast or too slow. I know this isn't technically like a tutorial, it's a let's build, but I know people do follow along and treat it like a tutorial, which is totally fine. And I know I certainly treat it like a tutorial sometimes, where I cut it up a lot. Especially this episode's probably going to be cut up quite a bit. But yeah, this is probably getting tedious, especially for people watching. So do this. Just do this one last part. And so basically, I'm going to do this all the way up until I get to the top. And then I'll cut back to when I'm done. So I will see you when I'm done that. Alright, I'm back, and as you can see, I built almost to the top. I left out this last one because I'm not quite sure how it's going to look. I think this actually might be the... Actually, no, it's not. I'm going to build up one more. Because I kind of want to know how far this should go. I think this is going to go up to here. Alright, I'm interested to see how this will... Actually, this might actually be perfect. I'm actually going to delete this. A lot of double work. I apologize. You'll come to find it's kind of annoying. Sorry, I like build. I feel like I destroy as much as I build in these Let's Builds. But, like I always say, it's kind of like the price of kind of doing it off the cuff and not really having plans and whatnot. Some builders have plans. I'm pretty kind of sporadic. So, yeah, actually, this can all go away. Apologize about that. And it's not like I can just cut out the part where I do this because, I mean... I don't want people to feel lost, you know. Alright, so, actually I could, sorry, I'll keep this. I'll keep this much. So yeah, fill that in, like so. Wow, that works out perfectly, which, according to my math, I feel like it shouldn't have, but it did. But anyway. There we go. These are our, this is our stairwell. And now to light our stairwell is pretty easy. What I do is I go right in the middle and just put two sea lanterns. Like so. Oops, don't do that. Two sea lanterns. Just gonna do this all the way down. This is pretty tedious, but I'm not gonna cut it because it's relatively short. Just have to walk down. And this is a good time to like make sure you did everything right if you built this by hand. And if you're not like me and you don't cheat. Because I use MC Edit whenever I can. Because I am a cheater, but that's okay because I like spending less time just kind of building. I used to really like just kind of therapeutic, repetitive building, but now that I don't have a lot of time to make these, and I want to get these videos out as quickly as possible, and I know I haven't been doing that recently, so I try and speed up the process but by any means necessary. Minus, of course, I'm not going to like have less quality builds just for the sake of speed. Still going to put a lot of thought into these. Next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build around like so. So basically, anywhere where there's one of these. Actually, how am I going to do this? Let me think this through first. Actually, I'll do this. I was right. Sorry about that. Sorry to those of you who are following along. So basically, I'm going to build anywhere where there is a platform, but I'm going to leave this side open like that. So kind of like a U kind of surrounding these platforms. So, and I do three sides, so the one side that doesn't have the platform doesn't get it. However, now this side has the platform, so I'm going to build the three sides of it, like so. My night vision's going away. So I'm going to do that all the way up, so I will see you when I am done that, after I'm done this one. Alright, I'll see you when I'm done that. Alright, I'm back, and as you can see, this is finished. So basically, the next thing I'm going to do is, going to take some, where is it, black stained glass. And so basically, the stairwell is going to be used like this. No one's going to be getting off on this side or the sides. Obviously, the sides, they can't even fit. Everyone's going to be getting off of this side. So this side is not going to get any covering. It's not going to get any stained glass. However, these three sides are. So this side, and this side are all going to get stained glass. There's going to be no openings on those three sides. The only openings are going to be on this side. So I'm going to do that right now. I'll do the first level of stairs. So basically, for this side and that side, you're just going to fill these in all the way up. Like so. Pretty simple. You're going to do the same thing over here. And on these sides, you're going to do the same thing. So fill this in all the way up. Like that, even these kind of large areas, like that. You're going to fill that in. Even down here, going to fill that in. So all this gets filled in, the black stained glass, here as well, and here as well. This side does not. And you can use any color you want. I'm using black stained glass because it kind of matches what I've been doing so far with the black panes that I use for the handrails and whatnot. So yep, I'm gonna do that all the way up, and obviously that's pretty tedious, so I'm going to cut back when I'm done. So I will see you when I'm done that. Alright, I'm back, and as you can see, filled in everything with glass like I said, except for this side right here, like I said. Alright, and that's pretty much it for the stairwell. Now, the most important part is to get it to line up with this. So, and as you can see, it doesn't really line up that well. I was kind of figuring it wouldn't, but that's totally fine, actually, for what we're doing. So I'm just going to build out. First thing I'm going to do is make it so I can actually see. Because again, I wasn't, usually when I build things, I don't really build stadiums that much. So when I do build, I build from the ground up, and I usually have like floor sizes or floor heights kind of thought out and whatnot. So I know that when I build stairwells, they'll line up, but obviously in this case, they did not, which is totally fine. I just needed them to vaguely line up. So starting up with right here. So next, what I'm going to do is make them line up. So going to the closest one, which is this one. All right. And we're going to build the stairs all the way up. Like so, and then build this out all the way, like so. Alright, and then we're going to, I'm going to go in here, snag me some black stained pane, because this is pretty narrow for a hallway, so what I'm actually going to have this entire length be the hallway, and just have this so people don't fall down. So walk in here, boom, and then you can walk to either side. So yeah, like that. And all right, so this will be the entrance to the this right here. So gotta build this out like so with white. And so this one we're actually gonna be going down, which is fine. Again, just kind of got to make sure how this will work. Right, so that's pretty good. Down one step. Down one step. And then that's it. This will go. We're going to fill this in with white, like so. All the way up to the top. Break out right here. Fill that in. And then fill all this in with white. Cool. Yeah, so this is like a pretty dirty way of doing it. I know if I sat down and put out blueprints and all that stuff, this would be a little more I guess elegant. But this totally works fine. All right. And I know it kind of looks ugly, but again, you got to realize that this is all going to be interior, and that there's going to be an exterior to this thing that'll look pretty nice. And you won't really see any of this. Like I said, this is going to be like its own hallway. It's all going to be kind of hidden inside the building. So think of this as like the inside of the building. Like this is all going to be a wall. So it's going to look pretty kind of sketchy at first, which is totally fine. I'm gonna build this out. Right, so that lines up pretty well. So the only thing I really need to do here is, think, just do this. So build one under like so. And then build this all the way to the wall. Spooky noise. That means I need to do better at lighting. All right. Build this like so. Cool. And then I'm gonna fill this whole bottom with gray concrete. And then the top with gray concrete. So these two levels, just fill this all in with gray concrete. So I will see you when I'm done that. All right, I'm back, and as you can see, bada bing, bada boom, this is filled in two levels of gray concrete, or light gray concrete, that is. So next thing I'm gonna do is basically, actually, I forgot. Anywhere where there's not this opening, I'm gonna put this white concrete. So obviously there's an opening here, gotta get to that. But the one above it is pretty open. Don't want people flying out of the stairwell or falling out of the stairwell because there's an opening to a floor that doesn't exist. And this might change. Like say I might think that people want to get to here even though there's really nothing for them to get to here. Could always take away one of these kind of barriers. but yeah. So I'm going to fill these in, because obviously I don't need to get to there. This one needs to be opened. These two do not, however, so I'm going to fill these in. So I hope this kind of makes sense, and I know it's probably looks ugly right now, but like I said, this is the interior of the stadium still. It's just kind of another layer to the interior of the stadium. And what you're looking at here is like the inside of a hallway, so obviously still have ways to go. I won't get started on the hallways this episode. I'll focus primarily on the stairwells and whatnot. But yeah, alright, so those two are filled in. This bottom one I'm going to leave open, simply because it's the bottom one, and obviously people are going to need to get into it somehow. But the one on top isn't really going to lead anywhere. I don't think I'm going to have habitable areas on top of this kind of area right here. Alright, so yep, that's pretty much it for the stairwell. I'm going to build the same thing here, and then I'm going to build this on the opposite side of the stadium, all the way over there. You can't even see it because of the fog, so yeah, I'll build this here, and then mirror this all the way over there. So I will see you when I'm done doing that. Alright, I'm back, and as you can see, I built this over here, basically just mirroring this. And if you travel all the way over here, slowly but surely, we'll get there, I promise. And by the way, this is going to be the entire episode. Next episode, we'll do the same thing, but on these long ends of the field. It'll be pretty short, obviously, because you already know how to build these. The stairwells themselves will be the same. It's just that the areas connecting the stairwells, like these areas right here, connecting the stairwells to the actual stadium itself, will be a little bit different, just like in terms of length. So yep, mirror the same thing over there, over here. So a total of 4 stairwells so far. They're probably going to be 4 stairwells on each side of these, so it'll be a total of 4, 8, 12 stairwells total for the entire stadium. And like I said, we'll get started on those next episode, but I hope you enjoyed this episode. After the stairwells, obviously we'll start dealing with the hallways and whatnot and the interior of this building. This has been Colonial Puppet. Be sure to check out the next episodes when they come out, and be sure to check out the previous episodes if you would like to follow along. And other than that, have a good day.